Hey, what's up? Nice to see you around. I hope you and family are keeping well. May I expect a subscription? Thuros sifaka, or the white sifaka, is a medium-sized primate in one of the lemur families. It lives in Madagascar and can be found in a variety of habitats from rainforest to western Madagascar dry deciduous forests and dry and spiny forests. Its fur is thick and silky and generally white with brown on the sides, top of the head, and on the arms. Like all sifakas, it has a long tail that it uses as a balance when leaping from tree to tree. However, its body is so highly adapted to an arboreal existence, on the ground its only means of locomotion is hopping. The species lives in small troops which forage for food. They are herbivores. Leaves, fruit, bark, and flowers are typical components of the diet. They are diurnal and arboreal, and engage in sunbathing with outstretched arms and legs. They move through the trees by clinging and leaping between vertical supports. They are capable of making remarkable leaps through the trees. They live in family groups, or troops, of 2 to 12, which may consist of one male and female, or many males and females together. Group and population sex ratio can be more or less skewed toward males. They defend food sources rather than territorial boundaries, as often boundaries overlap. Females are dominant over males, forming a matriarchal society. Females give birth to one infant after a gestation period of 130 days, between June and August. For the first 6 to 8 weeks, the infant clings to the mother's stomach, but for the following 19 weeks, it clings to her back. I just hope you liked this video, and we'll look forward to see you pretty soon. Till then, take care and be cool.